What's up, everybody? This is General Spear here. Welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2 The Mandalorians. How you all doing today? I hope you're all having a good afternoon, good morning, good evening. First off, I would sincerely like to apologize that last episode, there was no mic audio whatsoever. It turns out that my setup, wasn't plugged in. It was plugged into my other computer because I was doing other stuff, other recording things, and talking to people and setting up stuff on my other computer, and my computer's mic is a little buggy on my Mac, so I set it up with my my microphone for recordings that I do here. Only I never plugged it back into the system, and I never checked to bother to see if my mic was all set up on the computer. So last episode, I am sincerely sorry that there is no mic audio, and all that. I've checked, there should be mic audio this time, so that's all good to go. Secondly, for people who wanted to know, because I have mentioned before that I am building my own Mandalorian Mercs costume and armor set for the Mandalorian Mercs, basically. And this video is recorded like 2 weeks ahead of time? No, 3 or 4 weeks. Yeah. 3 weeks, I think, ahead of time. So I've done more work since. But at the time of this recording, I have the armor pretty much having a base coat painted. Here's a photo of it right now. It's looking pretty snazzy. I gotta make up the gauntlets, which I'm still working out the designs as far as how to customize it for my specific Mando costume. And then I also need to make the knees, which I'm going off of kind of the more Jango Fett style of the, not the knees, the shins. I'm going off of the more Jango Fett style of the shins, maybe incorporating a little bit of that Boba feel as well. We'll see what happens with that. Here's the helmet. It was originally the Rubley's helmet from that sold out at Target last year when it first came out. And so these buckets have been you know, interesting to find, but they're very, very useful. And I think when this is done, I have some friends who want buckets done themselves. Excuse me. And I think I'm going to make some molds for it to do some one part molds. We'll see. So that should be very interesting. But without further ado, we are back. And we have some good stuff coming up. We have Illyrium Tech number 2 all good and ready to go. I'm just checking to see, because did we leave off? We did leave off on this. Okay. We have Illyrium Tech number 2. Illyrium Tech up in 2 days. Ryan Smith, the headhunter. He'll be done with his PSYOP training in 2 days. The guy that created it, he's got to be very excited right now. Specialist training for Sabine Wren will be done in 3 days, and a supply drop in 4.
We've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere. She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
Nope, probably not. And then we have Resistance Comms in 5 days. Power facility in 6, shield power coil in 10, and clear out alien machinery in 28 days. We do have a bit of a power problem. We are full of power. We are also full at Resistance Comms capacity, but that's going to change itself in 5 days. We have an unstaffed soldier in, or we have unstaffed people in the Guerrilla Tactics School. Uh platoon? Can you get in there for more training? You can. Though we might need you in the upcoming battle. But I really need to get him more training. I kind of like focus fire. Yeah, we'll do that. So that'll take 8 days for him to do that. Which is fine. Oh, look, Kenobi's in there. I don't know why he's in there, but he's in there. I think that's Kenobi. I'm not exactly sure. Let's look at our soldiers real quick, though. I mean, this is great. This is really great. I am excited for all of this. We have only four more soldiers to get in here. Only four more. Do we have any of them in here? It does not look like it. But just four more. I'm so excited. Okay. Let's go to this mission, finally. Because you bad guys have been waiting for that. Let's go to the council mission. Dr. Diane Barnes, scientist, is our reward, as well as 111 intel.
Setting course for the Arctic.
Not that we need that. We have 246 intel, which is insanity. Alright. We have Mandalorian here, and actually, you know what? I'm going to build some items. I'm going to build some items that might be very useful. I'm going to build another med kit. Or, Mimic Beacon. And I'm also going to build two things of blue screen rounds. If only we had that many supplies. If only we could get that, but we don't have it. And the reason being is because we're gonna get tactical on these guys. We're gonna get very tactical. I'm going to give Psycho blue screen rounds, and then boom boom. Yeah. I've thought about this. I think I might change Psycho's stats to being more of a heavy gunner, possibly. But we'll see. We will see. I would like another heavy gunner on the team. That might go for Michael James Chaos. Yeah, we'll have him be a heavy gunner. And then Joker will give you a Skulljack. And Boom Boom will give you the other Mimic Beacon. I think having two Mimic Beacons instead of one is going to be very useful on this. And I think we're also going to get an Acid Grenade. Just in case there's people with armor and all that stuff. Okay, this is our team. Mandalore, Joker, General, Boom Boom, Cobalt, and Psycho. Let's go. By the way, if you're wondering what other objects are on General's armor, that is part of the mod pack. That is for armor accessories that I'm using for the Galactic Empire campaign. I've decided to use the same for General. But here we go, Operation Spider Fort. Let's touch down.
We received a Priority 1 transmission from the spokesman. The Resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety.
Okay, so we are going to go... I mean, this is a timed mission, so we'll see how we do with this. We'll see indeed. Alright, let's go.
Menace 1-5, right. Target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
I see an Archon over there guarding the area.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Alright, we are going to move General to right
moving
here.
To position. Line.
And we're gonna see if we can take this as slow as we possibly can.
I've got eyes on advent
there
troops.
They are. At least we figured out where they are. Of course. Oh, we did do some damage on that trooper. Nicely done, General. I think... Oh, we can't launch a grenade over there. That's a problem. Ayla's gonna move to here. I guess we use one on this guy.
Heads down.
I mean, I'm not wild about either one. That did not blow up the cover as I suspected it would. We might have to use one of our mimic beacons right off the bat here. Alright, we're gonna have the dunker. We're gonna have the doctor hunker down. Brad is gonna go here. Can we combat protocol any of these guys? 7 to 8 damage on this guy. Let's do that. Okay. And Overwatch has been removed, which is good. And I think with Vamp... That doesn't exactly put him in a...
Sounds good to me.
Prime position. Oh, did I just dash him for no... Oh, shit. Come on, Candorous.
Come on, focus.
Well, that didn't work. I guess we throw out the Mimic Beacon. Is what we do. One of them. Alright, we'll see what happens here. Good. This guy's focusing on that. And he hit him. There's the trooper. And he missed. Good, good. Okay. Mimic Beacon's destroyed, but they are a lot closer now. So, boom boom. Actually, let's do this. General, where are you? I would love for General to have cereal right now. That would be amazing. Just do that for me.
Hostiles pacified.
All right. Candorous is going to move right here. Oh, damn, there's a turret. Oh, man. Wait, where is it? Why can't we see it anymore? That's concerning.
Here I come.
That's really concerning. I think we're gonna do this. Shred some of the armor, potentially kill the trooper.
Grenade out!
Because we might need to move Mandalore back. That'll work. Kind of. Ish. Sort of. I think with Brad, we're gonna combat protocol. I mean, what other options do we have? We have Mandalore there, who we need to really kind of just move back. 5 to 7. Can we Haywire protocol this guy? I want to see if we can capture him. 46% chance to take care of this unit. Oy. I mean, let's stun him. Oh, we could have taken the unit then. We could have done so. Alright, so he's not gonna move, he's not gonna do anything, which is fine. Alright, and we'll let the car kind of deal with it. We're gonna move Candris back to here. And TN. Still have 11 turns to get all the way over there. That's gonna be ridiculous. I'm gonna move TN over to here, right by Mandalore. Good, that didn't spark anything. That didn't kill the thing. That's rigged. Come on, vamp. There you go.
This is what I do best.
I'm sure it is.
Absolutely.
Dan's gonna move right here. Oh, we can see the turret. Nice. All right, we hit it.
Hit the armor.
We hit it. How much damage did it do? Not much. General. 6 to 8. That might just be enough. 100%. Yes.
Target neutralized.
Clear the way, General. Clear the way.
Here I come.
I'm actually gonna move right here. Good. Nobody's there. Which I'm fine with. Alright, the doctor's gonna move over here by Tien. I know that kind of puts him in a flank position there, but we need to move people up.
Solid copy.
Okay. Psycho's gonna move up. Okay. We see badness. And not great badness. Alright, I think I'm gonna go on these two right here. Hit them with our last grenade with Psycho. Blow up some to cover and damage both of them. Nice. Nice. Nicely done, okay. Combat protocol. No. Do we use a Magnet Beacon here?
I'm going.
Brad's gonna go to here. He's got a flank position on that guy. General. You can see the Viper here. Let's take care of this guy. Nice. One down.
Something on this one.
Okay. Mandalore. Is it worth now? I think it's worth doing suppression. Because the Archon is going to move no matter what. And at least we have a chance of doing that. I guess what we do. Do we throw at them another Mimic Beacon? I think we do. I think this is. No, wait, let's hold off a minute. Just hold off the cotton pick a minute. Gonna move Vamp up to here. Let's combat protocol this guy. There we go. Boom, boom. I don't want to waste another combat protocol there, if I can help it. No, I didn't want to move the doctor up there. Shit. Doctor's gonna come down. What do I do with Tien here? Do I stand? No, I'm not gonna stand in the middle of the open. That's stupid. Did we hit him?
Some ammo over here.
No, we didn't. Let's overwatch Brad and see what happens. Oh, he's gonna go blazing pinions. Okay. Well, this is okay. All right. What we can do is do demolition. We demolish the cover there. There we go. General? Oh, shit, he needs to reload. Damn it.
Let's rock!
Just fire the pistol on the Archon. Okay. I think this is where we combat protocol the Viper over here, because we need to get this guy out of Overwatch so that we can move others. Because this ain't gonna be pretty.
I can handle that.
You move Brad back to here. 51% chance. We'll hold off on that for right now. Kanders is going to... He's gonna need to move, because that's too close. This. And he's gonna need to reload.
I'm ready.
Boom, boom. I guess he's gonna move back.
I got nothing. Ammo out.
Missed. Fucking missed. Well, this is kind of a problem. I think we throw out the Mimic Beacon. We have to. And maybe we'll engage the other group up there. Oh, damn. Okay, I didn't move Kanders enough. What's this dude doing? What is he doing?
Starting to get cooked!
Oh, Kanders. Do we bring a med kit? That's a problem. Just a bit of a problem. Oh, Jesus. What do we do?
Hey, calm down, I'm going.
Oh, yeah!
Good to go.
Yeah, that didn't work well. Damn it. Like, I seriously have no clue what to do. General? Oh, if there ever was a shot. If ever there was a shot. Yes!
Enemy destroyed!
Oh my god! General, your aim's on point!
Not a problem.
God damn, that was amazing. Alright, now, he's still burning.
Holding.
Shit. That could be a problem. That could be a huge problem. No, 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 no. Damn it. Ah, god damn it. I'm fine with that. Two. Oh, man.
Always sending
me. I'm freaking out right now.
On it.
I guess we hunker down with some of the people. Have to.
Will do.
6 turns to do this.
Tired of waiting around.
We'll see what happens. Nope, can't do it yet.
Roger, holding.
I'm on it.
Alright, General is gonna move way up.
Good to go!
Just way up right now. Alright, we'll see what happens, how much damage. One.
Ow! Shit!
One. Candace is no longer burning, which is fine. Ayla's gonna take the lead here, she has the most health of our Grenadiers. I see him over here. Alright, we're gonna move General up to here.
Sure thing.
Cobalt is gonna move. Actually, let's see what's this hack here.
Bypassing security.
And I'm almost tempted to make it such that the enemy has to come to us. Squad save for 3 terms. Ooh. Yes! Oh, that worked. That worked, baby.
I'm in.
All right, now it only applies with Cobalt, unfortunately. But you know what? It works. It absolutely works. And Vamp is gonna burn for 1 more turn, unfortunately. All right, come to me. What's that? Vamp is no longer burning, which is fine.
Let's move.
I'm gonna move Psycho up to here.
I got eyes on advent troops.
There they are. Oh. Well, this could be a bit of a problem. That could very much be a bit of a problem. Yeah. Not good. Really not good. Can we? I have an idea. Can we do this? Let's launch a frag. Get these guys exposed and damaged. Okay, 3 damage each. Come on, Vamp. He grazed that. God damn. Oh, man, what the hell do I do from here? Come on, Candris. Yes, okay, one down. Makes me feel a little bit better. Not by much, but a little bit. Come on, Ayla. Hit this guy right next to you. There you go, girl. Two down. Alright, so now we use combat protocol, and I think we'll use it on one of the troopers. For right now, we'll do that with Diane. And then I think what we do is kill zone. Like, this needs to happen.
Locking him out.
That's what we do. Come on, General, hit him. Oh, we hit him. We hit him. Six damage. That's a start. Blazing pinions. Okay, I'm okay with this. One of the troopers is probably gonna go Overwatch.
Watch the sides.
Go, General. Go. Yes, two down.
Kill confirmed.
Or one down. Come on, General. Last shot. Yes!
Target.
Oh, nicely done. Very nice. Okay. I have a sneaking suspicion that that is everybody. And I am going to begin to haul ass.
Whatever.
Not a problem.
I think we're gonna overwatch this guy.
I'm
boom,
on
boom.
It.
Cobalt needs to move. As well as Mandalore.
Here I come! I'm on it!
Okay, Cobalt needs to move as well.
Whatever you say. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
Damn, Barnes is gonna move way up. So we gotta get everybody out of here.
Ten four.
Okay. Got a bunch of people on Overwatch. What's going to happen? Yes!
Who's keeping score?
Oh, that was nerve-wracking. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Running.
Get everybody over here.
Copy that. Got it. Moving.
I'm all over it.
We need to get people out.
Rolling out.
Gotta do it now.
Whatever.
Okay, Vamp is gonna go to there.
Will do.
Tien is gonna go here. Rad Richards to here. Mandalore to right here. Psycho to here. The Doctor to here. And General to right here. Holy crap, we are gonna make it out of here, guys. Holy smokes! I don't know how we did it, but we did it! Oh, sweet Jesus. That was crazy. That was really crazy. Operation Spider Fort is a success. Sweet Jesus and Mother Mary. God damn. That was gnarly at the end there. Like, I was not sure if we were gonna maybe be able to make it out of there. Like, I really was not sure. We literally had to dash everybody to make it out at the end there. And if that Archon was still alive after that turn, where everybody practically overwatched, I don't know how we would have done it. But we're alive. We're all here. Let's go back to base. There better be a promotion or two in this. Oh, man. Yep, there is. Rad got it. Haywire Protocol. God damn. Alright, we did it. We did it!
Hello, Commander.
Alright. Okay, that will go zooming then. Or scientists. Always a good thing. Intel! We don't exactly need that right now. We're at 357 Intel.
Avenger,
it's insanity. Absolute insanity. This going.
I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Okay. New facility upgrade, Lyrium Conduit. New research available, plasma rifle, and powered armor is also available. Holy crap, yes. Now, what do I want? Do I want power armor? Or do I want plasma rifles? I think we're getting into the situation where we need plasma rifles. So we're gonna go do that.
That work begins immediately, Commander.
It'll take 12 days.
When I have a full report available.
It'll take 12 days, but you know what? It's worth it. Oh. And Ryan Headhunter.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
To the guy that submitted this character, I hope you are a very, very happy man. Very happy. Alright, I think we're gonna do insanity? Yeah. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Sounds very good. Look at him in there. Look at him in there. It's so cool. Oh god. Oh god. What be going on here? Alright, finish this out. Ice, View Soldier. Sabine is done. She is now a specialist. Thank god I can remember the name. Alright, View Soldiers. Who else do we need to get? Lancer Carlton, or Charlton. What did he want again? I can't remember. I'm going back to the video. Which actually just taking me a second because I just need to hit the back button a few times. Newest comments first. Come on now. Carl? What did he want? He wanted to be a ranger. Okay, we can do that. We can absolutely do that. No, I didn't want that. I wanted the guerrilla tactics. Guerrilla tactics school, please. Carlton. Ranger it is. Here you go. Here you go. Be a happy man. Alright, I kind of want to get this supply drop here.
Priority message coming
yes.
through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
What the hell? I did good stuff for you. I did amazing stuff. Don't give me that crap.
Strategic resource located.
All right, 79 supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Gonna go for the supply drop here because we need it.
Resistance communications.
Yes,
facility
new
now
facility.
Operational.
All right. And I think here
maximum
is where we build. Can we build another
reached.
One? We cannot. Can we upgrade the power to a conduit? Nope. Ooh. That's tempting. That's tempting. We should do that, possibly. We should definitely do that. Finish this out.
Power relay now operational.
Nice. View facility. Okay. We are going to have, then, an engineer staff here. Okay. And provide a gremlin for the workshop, for the lab up here, for the comms, and for the power station over here. Very good. Very good. Okay. And then what we'll do is we'll get another resistance comms. Actually, we should probably build the shadow chamber. We're gonna build it right over here.
Shadow chamber construction initiated.
And we can build another resistance comms down here.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Oh, don't worry, Shen. We'll get there. We will get there, okay? Just be patient. Be patient. I got you. Alright, continue training. Sustain. Oh, and actually, you know what? I'm going to give Ryan Headhunter here. Where is he at? Where is he at? There he is. There he is. I'm going to give him the PCI chip of superior focus. That will be very, very good. It'll be very good, man. It'll be very good. And can we recruit people? Yes, we can. I am just looking back at the video here. Nick Karuza. Recruit. Be happy. Be merry. And then Kostek Mazur.
Clown calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for.
Bo-Katan Kriz. Here she is. The last one. And then there's one more after that. We're looking for Dustin Burner. And I do not see where he is. I don't see where he is, which is fine. It's fine. We'll eventually get him in here. But thank you all for watching, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please, Hulk smash that like button. Comment in the comment section below if you're new. Do not forget to subscribe. And as always, may the Force be ever in your favor.